Good morning and welcome to the show with Megatron, Monstrol and James Tareed. We'll be right back. And a lot of people won't remember, Tim, but you, you know, you've joined us, you've been with us all those years, and it's great to hear all those memories of when you started here at, from 2004 and 2005, and Gary Morph, who we've had on our show.
Mm.
But we've just got a few memories that we'd like to share. But before, you know, you're going on to Exarb, aren't you? Yeah, I'm going to be on same time. In fact, I'm doing a crossover for a few, for a couple of months. So I'll still be doing this station, but I'm going to Exarb Radio to do what I'm doing now, but same show, but different. Yeah, it's going to change in a couple of months. So yeah, listen to the show and you'll find out more.
Mm.
On temporary, I don't know if anyone has said this right here.
Mm.
The man here, Tim Davis, but we've loved having you here on air. We've loved it. Every minute has been a joyful ride.
Mm.
Right the way from 2005. So, and we've had messages flooding in all morning.
Mm, we have indeed.
And it's good because the sun's shining. You're listening to Temper Radio with myself, DJ Megatron, James, and Ostrol. And we've got Tim Davis in the studio. Say hello.
Hello.
Yeah, that was Rod Stewart here on Temper Radio. We're nearly towards 10 o'clock where you'll be joined with Battle Mix and Kelly Ford in just a moment. And Tim Davis, you're sticking with them, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm going on the show.
You're going on every single show today, except for the evening time ones. But you've been a credit to the station. I'm going to be blowing my own trumpet when I do my own show this afternoon at 4 o'clock. Yeah, well, I think you're on this one and the next one. And you're on the lunchtime slot, aren't you? I'm on with Jill. Yes, our newcomer Jill, who was doing a... She was doing a midnight slot. She was fantastic. She was phenomenal, I've got to say. Yeah, we might even bigger up. But anyway, we're going to play this... we're going to play this absolute corker of a tune now by Puddle of Mud here, and it's to finish. And I've loved doing this show this morning. I've absolutely loved it. Mm. I got up a bit late, actually, because I was doing some training with Rob. But, yeah, he gave me a bit of a rollicking this morning. But, hey, you know, it's one of those mornings, and I'm going to go swimming soon. I'm going to do a few lengths. I'm really going to hammer that pool today. So, anyway, hope you've enjoyed the show. Here's some Puddle of Mud.
A song ourselves to keep us warm. There's such a chill, such a chill.
This is Mr. Bishy. We've got the notices just after 8 o'clock, after the news, with your news and travel and all that biz. So, yeah.